Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Who's this little kid?
I miss my sister.
Where is she? Pardon me. We gotta go meet Mama Wells. You watch yourself.
A voice you must follow, or ye are but humans.
Hi.
You want something, Chum?
No. I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Damn it, I need more time. I got a lot going on.
Don't we all?
Listen, if anything, you could take your shit back and force it on someone else. You blind?
Pretty much. Might be my field of view. I want a car. Body attribute requirement. Oh, if you take control. Okay, I gotta find a car that's, like, not currently occupied. Well, I have no shoulder here to walk. I'm making my way to Mama Wells. But it's over 2 miles away. If I get the body requirement up, I can just force someone out of a car. But then I guess police spawn and just instantly start killing you. So there's that. Braingasm. It's slowing down just enough, but... Alright, screw it. Which one's Braingasm? Sorry, I'm trying to find out. Braingasm says open, it's locked. Kind of worried about these kids wandering around by themselves. I don't think I've been to where we're going yet, otherwise I would fast travel there. Can I help you? Reloading not needed. Look, they have pink ones too. It's telling me to walk? It told me to walk. I swear it said walk.
Excuse you.
Excuse yourself. Well, that's water. And I think I need to get across that. Yeah, we need to get across that water. Figure I might find a car sitting on the road, but not yet. Well, we'll check out the view. Can I walk here? Is this... Okay. My car has been destroyed, you see. Hit by a Delamine, which is not known to ever happen. Doesn't that water look lovely? Yeah, don't hit me. Mm-hmm. Downtown. Dino. Hi.
You don't know me, but you will. Name's
okay.
Dino. Deal with downtown, city center.
Yeah?
Hey.
Yeah, I know. Heard about you. Odd stuff.
Eh.
Need anything, you call me. Remember, Dino knows everybody.
Too bad I don't know everybody. New message. And by the way, you're welcome to swing by anytime. Okay, thought he wanted to be a swinger. Club's always open to you if you need a stiff drink. Electric orgasm. Can't miss it. Right. Hey, there's a used Columbus parked at the market waiting on a buyer. Belonged to a chum who used to move drugs around town. So you might hang up an air freshener or something. I don't mind the exotic smell so much, but each their own, right? Let me know what you think. Can we even afford that? That way? How close? 850 meters? Well, I gotta get off this bridge first. Oh, 19,000? No. Untracking. I do not have that money right now. I can run for a long time. My stamina is still not even halfway. Oh. I thought once the stamina bar ran out, then I couldn't run. Like, look at this crazy lady walking on the side of the road, or running. Corpo Plaza. I still gotta pay Victor off, too. We'll pay him back, not pay him off. Well, we're closer. We're across the water. Vargas.
No, I'm just fine.
Good to hear. Alright, so we're at Corpo Plaza. What is that? What is that supposed to be? Oh. He's holding... What is that? A big ass sword or something?
Oh.
Haha. They're meditating here.
Okay. Hey, go fuck yourself.
Oh.
Sorry. See, the meditation's not exactly working out for you. Maybe you might want to find a quieter spot. This is too much like real life. No, we're halfway there. That's water. Yeah. Who are these people keep putting water in the way? We are human beings. We need land. Generally speaking. I hope I can get over there from here. Ah, slamming you. I don't know why, I just felt like randomly checking this place out. There's nothing here. Keep out. Neutralize the perps and secure evidence. Really? Is it a fanatic? E9 failed.
It's just a matter of time, motherfucker. Got her.
What? That quickly? Okay, I need to come back here with like a tank or something. He shot me like 2 or 3 times, that's it. What are they using? What kind of guns do they have? I can't take it. Okay.
We're coming for ya!
Did I hit a civilian?
I'ma fucking wipe you!
I'm out of ammo? I'll come back another time for that. That's probably something that qualifies under, like, very dangerous. How they put it? Very high? Let's just go meet her. We'll deal with them another time. The thing I wonder is, if I take those guys out, like just say for example, do they respawn or are they gone forever? You know?
Babe, it's like I always say, no risk, no reward. Yeah.
Red leopard button top with composite insert. This place is cool looking. Are they open?
What's up, girl?
I'm just wondering what they sell, actually. One kilometer to go. chill. You're not going anywhere right now. Down or up? Three mouths, one desire? You've seen that, screw it. Just one problem. The Glen. Oh, I heard about that. We went through the Glen before. Oh, well. Oh, your Militech stuff. I don't suppose, nope. Looks like they're on this side, but... Sebastian Padre Ibarra? Who's this?
There's a new soul in Haywood. I'm Sebastian Ibarra. They call me Padre.
Okay, Padre. Hey.
Nice to meet you.
I like people who understand the value of respect. We'll be in touch, me.
All these people have quests for me. Now, come see me in my little parish. When you have a spare moment, we can sit and talk. He's got a car for me, too. As they were walking along and talking together, suddenly a chariot of fire and horses of fire appeared. I have a theory that cars would please the Lord if he returned to our world. What? In particular, the tuned-up Chevalon, or Chevalon Thrax 388 Jefferson 1 Jefferson I have for sale. A car so mighty and majestic it almost makes you want to bow down to it. A great car designed for a great person. The question is, my dear V, are you worthy of it? Do some soul-searching, check your balance, and get back to me. Well, the other thing was 19,000, and that was an old van. I'm pretty sure I can't afford that either. We're running along highways here. Either that, or maybe I could have run through that down below. Not sure. Militech building up ahead. I'm hoofing it. Wow. Alright, we gotta cross over there. Maybe Mama Wells has a car I can borrow for a while. Extra, right? I don't know when I can get off this highway. I'm running almost as fast as these cars. Ooh. I can't cross yet, so let me go a little further. Well, that way, but is that's the one I passed. Yeah, danger very high. So maybe don't do the jobs that are very high right now. Undiscovered. And we wanna... Which way am I facing? I need a compass. Well, I'm looking at it. Wait. It's there. Oh, wait. So if I go back the way I came then? You want to go back to... I need to buy a car, steal a car or something. I only have like 9,000... eddies right now. There's smoke, there's fire. Pretty much. This can't be very safe for me either. God. I'm just imagining myself as a sandwich. A car and barrier sandwich. How are we doing? Alright. Hopefully we get off this highway, we get the more interesting locale. I'm able to run longer now. That's a workout. Sarogi Cafe. Closed. I just want to check all these places out. Asukaga and Finch. Attorneys and counselors at law. Stay away from police. Getting close. Barrier here. Oh God. Jeez, how far away is this place? Bam, 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 and a click, click, click.
Tell me, if Jane hadn't dropped it, Meathead would have turned me to mulch.
June, 9 mil's not the caliber these days. Against assholes sporting subcutaneous weeds. Where there's a will, though. Got your Buria RT-46, for instance.
Soviet revolver?
Soviet tank, more like. Slug from that son of a bitch would drop anybody. Might dislocate your shoulder in the process, but dude ups its power.
Huh. Words to live by. All right. We got floating cell phones. Where'd it go? Where's the floating cell phone? I'm not crazy, I swear. Hi.
What's up?
Checking out what you got over here. You can step aside, I'll take over. What can I do for you? Itchy? I'll get you something for that itch. I gotta meet Mama Wells. I thought it was up there, but no, it's over. This way. I gotta cross the street again. Walk, thank you. I got the right away. Oh my god, 125 meters. It says V. Is this my place? It's named after me. That must be the place for me. Who are these people? Gangoon from the Valentinos. Guerrero. Wanted for unlawful confinement, distribution of military-grade pharmaceuticals, slander against a corporate rep, blackmail of a corporate rep, theft of valuable corporate property. One for vandalism in a corporate zone, blackmail and debt evasion. And then there's another one here. This one murdered a corporate rep, kidnapped, blackmail, grievous bodily harm, and debt evasion. You don't forget that debt evasion, that's the straw that broke the camel's back. It's around the corner. Tell me this is the place. No, that's La. Who's? I don't know. It's over there. Every time I think I'm getting closer. Here, I found it. I got it. I'm here. I made it. Oh, God.
The pool table? We got to get rid of it.
Really? It's pretty massive.
Get rid of the pool table.
The.
Hey, Mama Wells.
Nice to see you. Oye, sit. Sit. You want a beer?
Sure. And I said
my
sure.
One.
Before I saw it.
Salud.
Thank you.
A lot of time has passed. How you been?
I'm hanging in there.
Hanging in there somehow?
Somehow. You could have come over for dinner. Nuestra casa es tu casa.
I still can.
But okay. We put it behind us. I am in the middle of preparing an ofrenda. There is still so much to take care of.
What is that? What's an ofrenda?
An ofrenda? What's that exactly?
Friends and family. We gather to celebrate the departed, our memories of them. And we bring things they loved in life and might need in the after.
Sure, some beer would be at the top of Jackie's list.
And there will be beer.
Excellent. I want to take part in the ceremony.
Want to take part in the ceremony, but want to do it the right way, in line with tradition.
Right.
But something I'd lay by his casket that'd do justice to his memory, I don't got anything.
But your heart is in the right place, mi niña. Don't worry. He's symbolic. Look for something in his garage. His past is all there.
His garage?
Jackie had a garage?
He used it for his motorcycle, mostly. But not so long ago he moved in. You'll find something there, I'm sure.
Won't mind me digging through his stuff?
No, mija. He's gone, and funerals are for the living, not the dead. Toma, take the key.
Thanks.
Thanks, Mama Wells.
Nah, don't mention it, V. You have respect. I admire that. The garage is on Republic. Ahí te veo.
I'm seeing you. Jackie's garage, so maybe he has a car, or, well, a motorcycle. Go to Jackie's garage. Look around here a little bit. Was this for him? Man. Jackie is awesome. Why'd that have to happen? We've got an upper level. Vote for Perales. A no-holds-barred candidate with an entrepreneurial flair. What am I fighting for? An end to more mega-corporate influence on Night City politics. Naysayers be damned, we can do it. All I need is a token of your support to run a campaign without corporate funding. Together we can win these elections. If I win, you win. What do you get in return? Maybe. Kinda doubt it. A truly independent city. An end to the mega-corporate rule. An end to making decisions that affect this city and its people from behind the mahogany desks of board members that have never set foot on the streets of Watson or Pacifica. Equal opportunities for everyone and access to education. During my first year in office, I pledged to create 20 full and 30 partial scholarships with the eventual aim of funding the educations of the 200 most gifted students every year. Okay, is this a person... That is, well, one of the two people that wants to take over for the mayor who passed away?
The mayor's office has raised the public threat level to red. Residents of Arroyo and Watson are advised not to leave their homes after dark and always ensure easy access to protective firearms. Schools and hospitals have been closed until further notice.
That hair, though.
What's next for Pacifica? The district formerly designed as an oasis of luxury.
Drink menu. Diente Dorado. Mezcal, bourbon, lime, dark chocolate, gold flakes. That's a drink with all that in it. Santa Cecilia. Tequila, matcha, saramuyo cream, and almond milk. Flor de Muertos. Well, it means something of death. Flower of death, maybe? Black spiced rum, triple sec, tourine, orange blossom water, and marigold petals. Campa de Hollywood, tequila reposado, black spiced rum, lime, seeded jalapeno, and soy sauce. Ooh, I can imagine that. Quincinera, amaretto, triple sec, rose water, and lime. Tourism advisory, stay within city limits.
Mr. Stud.
Mr. Stud.
Don't.
Stick to city center for safety. Unfortunately, the areas surrounding Night City still pose significant risk to travelers. The city stands on a disputed border between North and South California. The echoed crack of gunfire can be heard coming from this political fault line day and night. Although border patrols bravely and tirelessly pursue illegal migrant caravans and hunt down merciless bands of nomads who prey on innocent civilians, much of the surrounding area can nevertheless prove dangerous. To ensure your safety, several corporations have dedicated their resources to defend city borders. Border checkpoints require a special pass, and any attempt to cross without one requires security forces to open fire without hesitation. Stay on the right side of the law to avoid any unfortunate accidents. Safe skies over Night City. Ground transportation into the city is only advised if you are accompanied by corporate or military personnel. Instead, visitors to Night City are strongly encouraged to travel by plane. Daily connections from major American cities in orbit are available. The spaceport is located on Morro Rock, just off the coast, and is accessible from the Ring Road by exiting onto Spaceport Boulevard. The island still has some of the best views of the city, so we recommend a pit stop to snap a few still, even if you have no plans to fly.
Yes. Consider yourself invited. See you then.
So you're still planning this Afrendo, whatever it's called?
It's me. I'm having an ofrenda for Jackie. Uh-huh. You can't.
What?
I see. Bye.
The hell with them. Not gonna come to Jackie's ofrendo? Yes. I am ofendo.
I must send my son off. Yes. Consider yourself invited. See you then.
Alright.
I need a special delivery. Beer, and even dozen cases. Sure, yes. 10 and 2 of the ginger stuff. Tequila. Bye. Fuck it. 12 cases, too. See, lemons and limes to match.
Spare no expense.
It's me. I'm having an ofrenda for Jackie.
Hi.
Uh-huh. You can't. I see.
That stinks. She doesn't need this stuff, guitar picks and stuff. Where's this garage?
Ivy.
Misty. What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?